In this video, you will learn how to merge cells of a table in Word. If we, for example, want to merge the cells A2 and A3, we first have to highlight these cells. Then we go to the Table Tools into the Layout tab, and there we simply click on Merge Cells. So now you know how to merge cells in Word. If you like the video, please don't forget to subscribe to the channel.